A very warm good morning. This is Sriram Niharika of Narayana Dental College. Today, 20th March has been decided as Oral Health Day by FDI Dental Federation in the year 2007. The main goal of this video is to create awareness and highlight the importance of oral health in our daily lives. The theme of this year is Be Proud of Your Mouth. That means value it and take care of it. When someone tells us our smile is nice or we have a nice smile, immediately our face lights up. And it also boosts our self-confidence. Also, good oral smell is important as people tend to avoid those with bad odor. It is also important for our socialization and interpersonal relationships. Our smile, our ability to speak, bite, taste and swallow all are dependent on our oral health. Oral health means health of teeth, the surrounding tissues, gingiva are the periodontium, the tongue and the taste buds, upper jaw and lower jaw, the muscles of mastication and also the temporomandibular joint. Oral medicine specialists or oral medicine practitioners are the frontline workers of oral health in any dental college. They first take the complete case history, diagnose the problem and also perform radiological diagnosis for better treatment plans. They give the treatment plans and also allow us to follow through it. We can take care of our own oral health at home by following simple measures. The measures include brushing twice a day, once in the morning and once in the night, at least 1 hour before we go to sleep. Brushing should be done in a thorough manner that the bristles touch every possible surface in the mouth and rinsing it later with normal water. The tongue surface can also be cleaned using the bristles of the brush smoothly, or it can also be cleaned using non-metallic tongue cleaner. Gums can also be taken care of by massaging them with plain finger or with gum paint in case they are inflamed. After every meal, the mouth should be rinsed thoroughly with plain water. Now we come to the most important section about how to prevent bad oral health from our daily habits. Firstly, we should avoid sticky foods like chocolates, or after having them we can brush thoroughly. Avoid having soft drinks, chewing or smoking tobacco, or chewing areca nut, which can harm the tooth and also cause precancer and cancerous lesions in the mouth. It is advisable for everyone to get dental checkups at least once a year to try and eliminate any diseases or deposits in their earliest stages. Be proud of your mouth. Thank you.